This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to one of our small understory shade-tolerant species here in Indiana, and that is ironwood or Eastern Hop Hornbeam. This species, as mentioned, is quite shade-tolerant and is often found growing under the canopy of larger trees in our native hardwood forests. It has simple leaves with prominent toothed margins, alternate leaf arrangement, and very fine, limber twigs. The species is closely related to American hornbeam, also called blue beech or water beech or musselwood. However, this species does have a slightly different fruit than the blue beech. If we take a look at this, we can see where it gets its name. This actually does look like a hop fruit, and so thus the name hop hornbeam. This also has a very different bark than American hornbeam. If you remember, American hornbeam has very smooth gray bark that looks like it's stretched over sinew and muscle, where this is more of a medium to darker brown bark with flakes and prominent flaky ridges gradually developing as the tree ages. Both of these species have very fine branches and twigs, simple leaves with toothed margins, alternate leaf arrangement, and are typically understory species in our native forests, but because of the fine leaf area, good yellow fall color, and compact form when it's grown in sun, this is gaining popularity as a landscape plant as well. So Eastern Hop Hornbeam or ironwood, one of our small native shade-tolerant trees.